This one starts out with a D, and it goes to a G, but with your pinky and ring finger on the third fret, and you play an E minor with those two fingers still down right here. And then the bridge is the same three chords, but you start off with the G, go to the D, that's it. Oh, the fill. I just kind of pluck or do an arpeggio on those chords when Pete's strumming. And Pete just kind of improvised on the other stuff.